I am Alessandra. I come from Italy.
My name is Pat Burke, and I'm from Cuyahoga Falls, Ohio.
My name is Josh Lobel. I live in Los Angeles, California.
My name is Alejandra, and I'm from Chile.
What brought me to Living Light is I love the kitchen, and I wanted to develop more skills in preparing food for other people.
I'm raw food chef, and I started my journey in raw food 4 years ago. So this is a good opportunity for me to understand better my diet, and also because I work with other people, and I used to do cooking class and other stuff like that.
I actually came here to take the associate chef classes, and then part of that is the nutrition class, Nutrition 1, which is becoming raw. I enjoyed that class so much, I decided to pursue the other two classes.
My mom has cancer right now for the fourth time, so I really wanted to have more arguments when I try to induce her into a healthier eating. I have glycemia a bit higher than the normal rate. I'm not pre-diabetic yet, but I'm almost there, and I really have a sugar addiction, and nobody took it seriously. It was like, go to a proper doctor, and I wanted to really know from the best sources I could get to really get to know about this type of diet and the impact in health.
I really enjoyed giving the presentations. It's a family setting. Everyone has a lot of love for each other. We're all very supportive. We want each other to be successful and to grow. No one's competing with each other.
I love doing those presentations. I'm really surprised because I'm not a person that likes to speak in front of people.
One girl that went through the class is actually a nutritionist in Chile, and she told everybody at the end of the class that she learned more in the 3 weeks here than she learned in the 5 years of schooling in Chile.
So it was really rich, the type of information. It wasn't just something that you find in a book. It has a lot to do with their own experience, how long they have been eating this way and educating people about it and treating patients with it. So it was really enriching.
I think it was a great experience because we balance very well, like all the numbers, the percent, and all macronutrients, micronutrients, all this kind of knowledge.
Nutrients on the micro and macro levels.
Macronutrients, micronutrients, what are they? What might you be lacking? What things do you need to make sure that you're intaking if you change from a non-vegetarian diet? And then going into diseases and how this diet can cure it, can treat them, can even reverse them. It was really like the whole picture.
And so for the first time in my life, I've done something that has really changed me.
And the teachers behind it are so knowledgeable, and they've written the books on why it's important to include more fruits and vegetables. And there's not one question that you can come up with that they can't answer.
Okay. Va bene. Mi chiamo Alessandra e vengo dall'Italia. Incoraggio a tutti coloro che fossero interessati a venire qui a prendere parte a questa esperienza. È stata un'esperienza trasformativa, molto bella, un'esperienza unica.